heading out of Inverness. I'm going to go for a little run up around Drynachan, which is mainly single track. Hope you enjoy the video, and we'll see what we can see tonight. Still used as a main train line, but this is Codder. Turn off here, head up towards Drynachan. The Codder Castle grounds are just here, we'll be passing them in a minute. Let's see, state. Entrance into the castle, that's the tradesman's entrance. Hey, that's the main entrance, sorry. And visitor's entrance is just up here. That's the visitor's entrance. They've got a little 9-hole golf course at the back of this wall here. Quite good, quite entertaining. This is a junction where we turn off. Delcy Bridge is that way and Drynachan is up here. So the road gets a lot narrower and a bit more rural. It's a shooting lodge up at Drynachan and quite a few shepherd's cottages. Hardly a breath of air. Well, there must be some wind up there where the turbines are going round and round. Hardly a breath of air here. That's where we drop down into Drynachan, down to the where the shooting lodge is at the bottom. You can see how steep it is over there. There's a hairpin sort of halfway down, and we end up coming back on ourselves below us here. Fantastic road on a great bike. This is the end of the Drynachan Road, and you can go back by Dulcie Bridge through Carbridge, and then back down A9, which is quite boring. We're back on this road to Cawdor, which is a really good little road as well. So we'll head back this way. This is back to the Drynachan road end. So I'll end the video here. So we went up that road, right round, and then back along this road here. And then the road down here takes us back to Cawdor, which we came up earlier on. Fantastic roads. Hope you enjoyed the video on the CB500X. Looking pretty clean actually. So if you enjoyed the video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe down below, and we'll see you in the next video.